You know, I'll put my life hand on his neck. And I'm going to give him a